have here? Some amateurs that want to test me?
Hey, what gives?
You guys aren't ditching us, are you?
Nah, just dealing with some unexpected visitors.
Okay, so I even need her pretty much over here. Wait, what?
Okay, let's try not to split up again. We can't risk losing our super-powered buddy here.
Actually, it looked like our friend held things together pretty well back there.
Oh, great. More trouble dead ahead. Think we can take him?
Of course I can. Let's go.
Yeah, we got this.
How bad does a situation have to be for me to start sounding like the responsible one?
Me? You this? I'm good, but everyone has their limits.
Yeah. come out here and it's cold. Cyborg.
So I gotta deal with this? It's a good thing I'm awesome.
Thank you.
Oh, they're his ninjas. Okay. I'm trying to... Of course I'd get something like that, right?
Nice! I think we can use this to get rid of those fires.
Get rid of what?
Hurry and get to safety. Wouldn't stick around here if I was you. Good work, everyone. Extra credit to you.
Have you back. I'm guessing if Darkseid gets his hands on the rookie, it's bad, right?
That's an understatement.
We better do something about it then. Try to keep up. Ha!
We can't let him get away.
I wasn't intending on letting him.
Your efforts would amuse me if they weren't so utterly pathetic.
Oops.
Here, I'll go easy on you.
Some people never learn.
I jumped.
Such pitiful creatures. You'll never catch me.
I don't even know really fully what we're supposed to be doing here.
Now you'll see my true power. You think this worthless effort will mean anything once Darkseid rules the universe? Deal with my little pets.
I don't like where this is going. Heads up, Catwoman.
I do hope you're fond of Anna.
Uh-oh. I'm guessing he didn't find those at the local pet store.
Do not think that just because you have survived this long, you have any chance of winning.
Maybe these beasts can perform some tricks for us, Batman.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's lure them back towards their master. Didn't expect to run into something like this. I can't use it.
Will you stop? Oh my goodness.
Why you? Time to rid myself of you. Why should I have all the fun? Get them, my minions! Did you forget who you were up against? I fight on behalf of the all-powerful Darkseid, while you merely represent the insignificant human race. There is no contest. What happened? Why, you?
I think I might be able to arrange a little backup.
To be challenged by the likes of you is an insult.
Darkseid.
You don't just have the anti-life equation. You are the anti-life equation.
Seems I had a train to catch. Is that why Darkseid took my rookie?
Your rookie has the last piece of the anti-life equation.
If Darkseid gets the equation, it's lights out for the entire universe.
Not bad, Luthor. I couldn't have done better myself.
Well, while you were away, someone had to step in and take charge. Oh, I was on the brink of ridding this world of all criminals.
Yes. About that.
But who here can say if they had been in my place, they wouldn't have done the same? Not you. Them!
Yes, I suppose.
Yeah.
He's got a point.
If Darkseid is back on Apokolips, I can use the boom tube generator at LexCorp to get us up there.
That would bypass most of their security. You think you can do that?
I'm Lex Luthor. Of course I can. We must act quickly and recover the rookie. Sending Apokolips back won't do much good if Darkseid completes his anti-life equation.
True. I just hope we can reach them in time.